everyone, it's Maxine from Sport and Wellbeing. It's Wednesday, so it's legs, bums and tums today. And today you will need, I've brought a little pillow along just to make it comfortable for your head. I've also brought along a stretchy band, so if you've got one of those at home, then that would be great for today. If you haven't, then don't worry, you'll still be using your own body resistance. And a mat. So today I want to do quite a lot on the floor. We'll do a standing warm up, and then I want to do a lot working down on the floor. If there's any injuries or anything that you can't do today, then if you know an exercise that you're okay with, you do that. And if not, you just watch the first few, and then I give some different alternatives as we go through that you might be able to do, okay? So you want a drink nearby. I'm not going to do too much. Sometimes I do a lot of low impact stuff to begin with, but because I want to do a lot of floor work today, we won't do so much moving around, okay? But clear a space and I'll put the music on and then we'll get going. So I'm in the Jubilee, I'm in an empty room, so it's probably quite echoey. Just to remind you all that we have got face-to-face classes happening, and go and have a look for the website to find out when they are. There's also a timetable on Facebook as well. Okay, so music first. Right, so we're going to come into a nice position. Find the room, turn those toes out. Give me a lovely big deep breath in. Put in that tummy and then breathe out. And again, lovely deep breath in. Put in that tummy and out. Give me one more. And come down, put those hands on those legs. Draw that tailbone down, listen to that body. Really pull in that belly. Tap that toe, give me a four, three, two, up a toe. Give me a four and a three, two, and give me a tap. Shifting that body weight from side to side, we're going to squeeze through the belly, squeeze that bottom, and just take those arms to the side. Shoulders. Four. Reach across the body for the waist for four. Reach up nice and high for four. Put the hands back down. Lovely. Let's go again. Side to side. Shoulder roll. Beautiful. Reach across the body. Reach up high. Lovely. No hands. Yeah, I want you to add your little heel to bum. Here we go. Squeeze up, squeeze up. Now tap. Go heel again. Back to the tap. Beautiful. Last time with the heel. And then I'm going to add on a knee in a moment. Tap first. And knee. Back to the tap. Excellent. Lovely wide knee. Go again. Pull up. Pull up. Back to the tap. Now put that heel to bum in here. Four, three, two, knee. One, two, three, tap. Super. So we're going to put it with those arms. Ready? Side to side. Shoulders. Across the body. Big. Up high. Squeeze. Heels. Knees. Heels again. Good work. And knees again. Bring it in, march, reach up and into the C shape, open, lovely and wide, draw those two ribs down, pull in that belly, one side, to the other side, come back in the middle and walk those toes out, lovely and wide. Eight plie squats, slow. One, two, good, three, and four. Egg, breathe out, breathe in. Two more, one more, take a little pause. Posture holds. Squeeze. Lift up, squeeze. So there's the three, the fourth is a lift up. Again. Lovely, give me another four. Superb. Give me another two. Give me one more. Hold it down. Hands by those ears. Eight and seven. Six and five. Four and three. Two and one. Up and walk it in. Shake. Excellent. So I'm going to repeat those sets again. Nothing has changed. Take it out. Eight pliés slow. When you come up from the plié, pull up through the belly and squeeze your bum cheeks. Posture. Posture. Gorgeous. One more. Give me the three. Good work. Four more now. Four. Three. Two more. One more. Stay down. Eight and seven. Six and five. Four and three. Two and one. Ooh. Walk it in. Move those legs. Give a little kick out. Good work. That's on standing still. If you have anything resistance wise, round the legs. Give me a tap, right and left, right and left. Put in that tummy, keep that spine lovely and tall. So if you squeeze that bottom, come up through that nice tall spine. And you're going to give me a lovely little tap and sort of lift with the leg. Tap, lift. Tap, lift. Now you can do this without the band. It's the same resistance with body weight. Give me another four. Try not to lean. Give me two. Give me one. Beautiful. Stay here. Because you now need to work it across to the upper side. Yeah? So stand tall. Are you ready? We go in, lift, in, lift,
get, push.
And again, try not to lean over. Two more. One more. Tap. Woo! Brilliant. That bum should feel as if it's going to drop off. Keep those taps going. Lovely. Remember those heels to bum in the beginning. Go heel to bum. Up, up. Knee. Yay. Heel to bum. Knee. You've got one more set. Heel to bum now. Shh, shh, shh. Up. And march. Good work, still marching out wide. Oh, bring it in. Ooh. Excellent. Keep that elastic band if you've got it. If you haven't, don't worry. We're going to the floor, still using that elastic. So I would like you to come down on your side. Little pillow or handheld. My full work set. Down the arm. Pillow under that ear. Relax that shoulder. Come into a clamshell. So the knees are stacked, the ankles are stacked. But I want you to move your resistance. band. So it's mid-thigh. Hand on your hip. Then you're just going to open the knee. And keep those feet just lightly touching. Now when we open, try not to roll backwards. Four. Go again. Three. Two more. One more. Now hold the clam, lift the leg. There. And down. Yeah. And down. And so bring the light fingertip touch on the floor. Keep that lovely posture. Four left. Breathe out the way up, breathe in the way down. Looking good. We need two more. Now this one I would like you to hold it. Kick that top leg, put that hand by that top ear. Are you ready? Let's go. There and back. There and back. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. Four, three, two, hold that leg out. Oh, lengthen that underneath rib cage. Lengthen that top ear. Eight pulses to finish. Eight and seven, six and five, four, three, two, and one. Come down. Breathe it, everyone. Elbows and knees. So your tailbone, draw down slightly as you pull the belly in. Shoulders are wide and open. Bring one knee in, take away one leg. I don't mind which one it is. Pull in that tummy. Straight leg raise. Up and down. Now don't let your head drop off. Keep that head lengthened. Breathe. Four more times. Working through the back of the leg, working through the bottom. A lovely straight leg lift. And down, me two. Straight leg lifts, and down, give me one. Take a hold here. Squeeze it for eggs. One and a two. Three and a four. Five, six, seven, eight. Come in, slide that tailbone back towards the heels. And then we can go straight with the other side. Are you ready? Take away that other leg. Open up those shoulders. Draw the tailbone down, pull the belly in. We go. Up and down. Little light touch of the floor with that toe as you go down. Pull in that tummy as you lift that leg up. Another four. Excellent. Stay strong in the core. Two more. One more time, hold. Little squeeze for eight, for one and two. The three and a four, keep it going. Squeeze, 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 and lower. Come down, sit back. And then I want you to come onto the other side, yeah? So pillow or a hand towel over the ear. Clamshell, knee stacked, ankle stacked. Hand on the hip. We're going to go. Open the clam and close. Now I want you to really think about lifting and hollowing out underneath that hip, rib on that underneath. Four more. There's your four. Three. Beautiful. Two more. One more time. Lovely. Whole leg, fingertip. Lift it, lift it, come down. Keep it bent like you did in the clamshell position. Squeeze that bottom. Go again, this is four. Lovely, four more. Two to go. I would like you to hold the leg up now. Hand by the ear, Brilliant. Come round onto your back. Bring those legs into you and close that spine. Now work in that tummy. Put the legs so the band is mid-calf. Put those legs down. Hands by those ears. We're going to use the band as a bit of resistance. So we're going to kick when we do that curl. Are we ready to go? Ready? Up, curl now. Kick. Change legs. Kick. So you've got a little bit of resistance that you are kicking against. Four. Three. Two. And one. And down. Hands come down. Lift up those heels. Close that back and bring those knees into table. Now slowly take away the right leg. Push and back. Left leg. Now it's not going very far. Go for height. Again. Four more. Keep those two ribs drawing down towards these hips. Keep that back closing down into the floor. Final two. They're small. One more. Now lift the head to the knees. Reach the knee. Tap the outside leg for eight and seven. Six and five. A four, three, two, and come down. Lovely. Same again from the beginning. Feet on the floor, hands by those ears. Relax those shoulders. Up, curl, kick. Push away, fall back in. When you change legs, keep the hips still. Little gap under the chin. You've got four more, going well. For four. Three. Two more times. One more. Come down the arms. Up the heels. Raise the toes. Take it into table. Close that back. Trousers tight. Right there. Tiny. Tiny. Back in. Left one. Now keep one leg still. The other one moves. Draw these two ribs down. Drawing that lower belly. Four. Three. Give me two more. Slow it down. One more. On and out, breath and lift. Eight and seven taps. Six and five taps. Four, three, two, and come down. Bring those legs in. Beautiful. We're going to slide that elastic band off. You won't need that anymore. Take these toes down. Take a stretch out through those abdominal muscles. Bring those arms over. Bend up that right knee, bend up that left knee. Good. Come on to the side. I want you to come up onto your elbow. So we have the knees stacked, the ankle stacked. We're going to work underneath waist now. You ready? We have up the side bend, come back down. Make that nice right angle underneath you. Keep the shoulder away. Excellent. Have four more. Lift those hips to the ceiling. Try not to lean forward. Give me another two. Give me one more. But this is where you hold. See if we can straighten out that top leg. See if we can bring that hand by this ear. Can you raise this top leg? One and two. Now if not, hold this posture and hold it for 4, 3, 2, and hold. Come back down. Now without touching the floor with your tummy, go elbows, go knees, open up those shoulders and get into a nice little half plank with your knees down for me. Keep those shoulders nice and wide apart. And we're going to do little raises. So right toe under, right knee, up and down, and again. Right knee only, two more times, no sagging in the middle. One more time, hold. Breathe. Now bring that right knee down. Relax that right toe. Tap that left toe under, lift left knee. One, and down, keep those hips level. Two, and down, two more times. Breathe out, lift. One more. Hold. Bring the knee down. Come up onto your hands. Lift those shoulders. Hold down that tailbone. Tuck those toes under. Exhale, lift and hold. Lift those shoulder blades to the ceiling. Lift the crown of that head. Knee dips. Right knee. Now if these dips are a little bit too much, keep the knees down on the floor and just hold. One more. Hold. Come down and slide back. Wonderful. Are we okay? Other side then, here we go. Elbow under the shoulder, make that nice 90 degree angle. Leg stacked, hands on the hip. Push up, down, good. Now try not to lose this head. Keep that nice gap between the head and the shoulder. No leaning forward, nice and straight up and down. Two more. Take a hold. Straighten that hand. Let's go. If it feels too much, just hold that side plank. It's a side balance, really. Last four. Lovely, keep going. Two left. One more, take a hold. Come down, front plank. Oh, this is the finish, are you ready? One knee removed, two knees removed. If you wish, you can keep the knees down. You choose. Open up those shoulders. Hold this plank for 4, 3, 2. Now bring one knee down, bring two knees down. Come down onto your tummy. Take those hands, put them underneath the head. Let your legs go nice and floppy. Relax into the floor. Now I'd like it if you could stay there. You're resting into the floor, I'm changing my music. Now stay resting into the floor, and then we will go into some stretches. So I want you to pull in your belly button. Bring your right heel to your bottom. Take your right hand round and hold the foot. Squeeze your bottom. right knee off the floor. Get a lovely stretch for the front leg. And lower. Bring your belly button, bring your left heel to your bottom. Left hand round, hold the foot. Squeeze the bottom, lift the left knee. Lower that left leg into the floor, lower that foot. Bring those hands into swan dive, nice and wide. Lift the chest, the forehead, push through the floor. Relax the legs in the bottom.
Reception if you're around. We're all around. Okay, bye for now, and I'm
and see you on Friday. Have a lovely afternoon. Bye-bye.